promise of our creation, the promise of our Creator, is not that we will see her beauty in just the sunrise or the sunset or in our holidays or in individual moments, but that we will see her majesty and her beauty in every single moment of our lives. What a wonderful, wonderful promise that is. Practice.